our lab, the whole goal is to improve the quality of life of patients with leg amputation. Current prosthesis, most of them are passive devices. So one of our projects is trying to develop this interface that we can identify what this person is thinking and use this signal to control the prosthesis.
I chose biomedical engineering because I myself was injured and then saw the result of engineering in the ways of helping people with mobility.
The students are the key to the project. This year we have 7 undergrad students working in the lab. For them, it's a great experience because although they learn a lot of theory from the book, they begin to transfer that into some real application.
It's fun because it's always just you learn new things every day.
We have a student working on sensors.
Every time I pick up a sensor, see a new system that we have here, it's what we can do with it and thinking about what we can use that for to solve problems.
We also have a student working on biomechanical modeling. Using the data we've collected, we're building a skeleton muscular system. Basically, they take the information we recorded from patients from different sensors, and they are trying to develop a certain pattern recognition that can recognize what is a person's intent.
You learn how to learn as an engineer. You learn how to pick something up and understand it, and then you utilize it.
They truly believe our technique will help people and help the people with limb amputation and allow them to live a better life.
The rush is just knowing that you had the right idea and that it actually was a good idea and it's working now.